गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 8, हाउ ऑर्गेनिज्म रिप्रोड्यूस, क्लास 10, सब्जेक्ट साइंस। सो फर्स्ट थिंग्स कम, व्हाट इज रिप्रोडक्शन। सो रिप्रोडक्शन इज अ प्रोसेस बाय विच लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म प्रोड्यूस न्यू इंडिविजुअल ऑफ सेम स्पीशीज, लाइक ह्यूमन बीइंग गिव अ बर्थ टू another human beings, and dog give a birth to their puppies, cat, kittens. Okay, so same way different animals give birth to their young ones. So why reproduction is necessary? So reproduction is necessary for the survival and increase in the population of a species. If organism do not reproduce, then their population decrease continuously and species will become extinct one day. So next thing comes, do organism create a carbon copies of themselves? The question comes. So no beta, so answer of that thing ki our new organisms body is made up of DNA, our cell is made up of DNA. Inside the nucleus, DNA, a molecule present in the nucleus, which is responsible for the transfer of the characters from the parent to next generation or offspring. So during reproduction, the reproductive cells or the gamete produce two copies of DNA, one from each parent, which separate into two cells, two gametes. Then these DNA copies will be similar but not identical, because it come from two different parent, male and female. So the new individual have a slight variations from their parents. This is the basis for the variations. Variations means beta changes, okay. And the evolution of a new species means development of a new species. Next thing beta comes, the importance of variation. DNA copies during the reproduction is important for maintaining the body designs of different organism and to survive in the existing environment. But the environment is continuously changing due to the change in temperature, climate, water level. So if the organism cannot adjust themselves to that changing environment, then their species will become extinct one day. But if there are variations in the individual of a species, then they may be able to survive in the changes in the environment. So from that thing, what we conclude, the variations in the species is necessary for the survival of different species and for the evolution of new species. Next thing comes beta, the type of reproduction. Generally there are two main type of reproduction in living organism. One is asexual reproduction, second is sexual reproduction. What happened during asexual reproduction? It is a reproduction in which new individual is produced from the single parent. Example of that, amoeba, paramecium, bacteria. And second type is sexual reproduction. What happened during sexual reproduction? It is a reproduction in which two individuals are involved to produce a new individuals. So plants, animal, these all are the examples of the organism in which the sexual reproduction occurs. Now the thing comes, asexual reproduction are of different types according to unicellular or multicellular organism. So there are following types. First type is fission, then budding, regeneration, fragmentation, spore formation and vegetative propagation.